1982.
Thank you. Tonight, I am pleased to present a comedy. We will use every device we know in our effort to divert you. Something familiar.
Something peculiar.
Something for everyone.
A comedy tonight. Something appealing.
Something appalling.
Something for everyone.
A comedy tonight. Nothing with kings.
Nothing with crowns.
Bring down the lovers, liars, and clowns.
Old situations.
New complications.
Something for Texas and for life.
Judge me tomorrow.
Comedy tonight.
Something compulsive.
Something repulsive.
Something for everyone.
A comedy tonight.
Something erratic.
Something dramatic.
Something for everyone.
A comedy tonight.
Nothing for gods.
Nothing with kings.
Plenty of half will just have to play. Something that's gaudy.
Nothing that's naughty.
Something that is all we write. Oh, up the curtains.
Comedy.
I guess we're going to have a comedy tonight. I told my wife the other night that we have to economize. We have to start saving some money. I said, if you can learn how to cook, sweetheart, we can let the cook go. She looked at me and she said, if you learn how to make love, we could fire the chauffeur. You know what she calls our waterbed? The Dead Sea. Mr. Hamburg and the Comedy Club take great pleasure in introducing one of the greatest singing duos in the world, Nelson Eddy and Jeanette McDonald.
Thank you. I went to the theater to see her. What a shock when I opened up the door. She was doing a bump, bump. She looked at me and threw me a kiss, and I went stumbling down the aisle with every bump, bump, bumpity bump. I started bumping too. Now every night you see me in the front row seat, cheering with the rest of them that's got to my feet. I knew I met a girl to make my life complete with a bump, bump, bumpity bump. Let it go! A happier life. That's when I made this girl my wife. When I get home each night after five, she got that radio on. She starts moving all around the kitchen floor. The neighbors singing and they're screaming, come on, one more. They had to find those tickets at my front door.
I'm gonna go to the train.
One morning at breakfast that the next day when they get up, they're going to tell each other their dreams. So the next morning they get together, one fellow says, I had a good dream. I was standing on the corner and I see a bus. It said Jersey City. So I got on the bus. I'd never been to Jersey City. He said, I went to Jersey City and I met a friend of mine and we had dinner together. We had a wonderful time and I came home. The other guy said, that's nothing. He's up sitting reading the newspaper. The doorbell rings. Who's there? Gina Lola Brigida. She comes and doesn't say a word. She goes right upstairs, takes off her clothes, and we do what we're supposed to do. Just get finished. The doorbell rings again. I go downstairs. Who's there? Elizabeth Taylor. What am I going to do with two girls? The other guy says, why didn't you call me? He said, I did. You dummy, you were in Jersey City. Speaking about flashbacks, we have a real surprise for you here tonight. And here she is. Where is she? There she comes. The one and only, the most gorgeous woman that ever lived. Let's have a spotlight on her, please. That's Mia West over there. Take a look at her. She's gorgeous. Look at that beautiful woman. Holy mackerel.
Oh, man, you gotta come up and say something to these people. Let me help you up, darling. Oh, you're good. Hiya, big boy. Is
that a gun in your pocket, or are you happy to see me? That's so good, and I'm very happy to see you. Goodness, what gorgeous diamonds you have.
Goodness, I had nothing to do with it.
May, let me ask you something. I hear you have a lot of men in your life.
Well, it isn't the men in my life that counts, but the life in my men.
Let me ask you, are you easy to please?
I haven't been with a man yet that hasn't pleased me.
Let me ask you something that everybody wants to know. Were you always known as Mae West?
There was a time, long, long ago, when I was known as Snow White. But I drifted.
Every man I know tells me you're real good.
When I'm good, I'm very, very good. But when I'm bad, I'm better.
Let me ask you something very important. You have so many men in your life. How do you handle them all?
Well, there's a limit. The other night, I came home, and there were 24 men waiting for me. And I said, listen, boys, I'm tired. One of you will have to leave. Well, speaking about leaving, I must go now. But don't forget. I'm up in serious talk. If you can't come, I'll help you.
Can I come now? Can I come with you now? Thank you. Memories. Now let's flash with the fireflies.
I call her Firefly, 'cause oh my, she radiates moon glow. One summer that moon glow, she starts to glitter when the sun goes down. It's mayhem, she puts all her prides up, and gives me a call, takes me to the fireman's ball. But when I get her there, set her there, till I get together there, and gives me a glow. No, I just get about, fat about, wondering what to get about, and feeling me sweet down low, old firefly. Why can't I latch on to you somehow? Oh, how I love you, but gee, when you get the firefly, put a little light on me.
But I'm walking without feet.
I'm not finding fault at all with what's too big and what's too small. But Sam, you promised people things would be.
What's the problem? I may be great in West, the 50th best. I may be lightning nice and strong,
but Sam, you made the pants too long. So who am I to say you're wrong? But Sam, you made the pants too long.
You got a bill, and you got suspenders, so what did you lose?
What good's a belt, and what good's suspenders, when the pants are hanging over the shoes? I feel a winter breeze, up and down my knees.
Doc, if your belt is held that I belong,
now say,
I made the pants
go wrong.
And Marks never saw the last act, but I'm sure they'll forgive us. Now, let's flash back to see what true love was like many years ago.
Thank you.
Those bones you just heard was William Shakespeare turning over. Now, let's look back to how old Gay Paree was.
There's one thing that I've got. It's my mare. Cold and wet, tired you bet, but all this I will forget with my mare. She's not much on looks and no picture out of books. He likes as well as me, but I love him. I don't know why I could, even should. He treats me cruel, he beats me too. What can I do? Oh, my man, I love him so. In despair, but I don't care anymore. The world is crying. What's the difference if I stand? I'll go away before I know I'll come back on my knees someday.
Thank you.
goodbye. I warn you, sir, never to dream of her. Just bid such thoughts be gone. A really boom, 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 boom. From then on, once in love with Amy, always in love with Amy, ever and ever fascinated by her, set your heart afire to stay. Once you're kissed by Amy, what? Tear up your list, it's Amy. Fly her with bonbons, poetry and flowers, moon a million hours away. You might be quite the fickle-hearted rover, so carefree and bold, who loves a girl and later thinks it over and just quits cold. I'm once in love with Amy, always in love with Amy, ever and ever sweetly you'll romance her. Trouble is the answer will be, ha 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 ha, that Amy'd rather stay in love with me. I want everybody to sing, once you're kissed by Amy. Once you're kissed by Amy. Tear up your list, it's Amy. Tear up your list, it's Amy. Fly her with bonbons, poetry and flowers, moon a billion hours away. You might be quite the fickle-hearted lover, so carefree and bold, loves a girl and later thinks it over and just quits cold. Everybody sing, once in love with Amy, once in love with Amy, always in love with Amy, always in love with Amy, ever and ever sweetly romance her, ever and ever sweetly over. Trouble is the answer will be, trouble is the answer will be, ha 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 ha, Amy rather stay.
That really brought back some old memories. Now, let's flash back to see what jazz was all like.
And all that jazz.
to see one of the greatest ballets of our time, featuring our 83-year young Pima ballerina doing the famous Swan Lake.
Thank you.
have a few thanks, but the biggest thanks is for your audience participation here. Absolutely super. And now I would like to introduce Miss Betty Gayle, our producer and director.
I want you to know that my cast deserves the credit more than I do. They are strong. I didn't think it'd come off. I'm very, very happy with my cast. I want you to know that the management was behind me 100%. And the other thing that's behind me is my orchestra. And Bill, without you, there is no show.
Wait a minute, please. There's a couple. Okay. Fine.
World. They've been helping me all the way through. They're new people in the club. I want them to come out and for you to see them. Come on out now. Come on. Come get your applause. The wardrobe mistress and for the... Come on, darling. Here she is. Isn't she great? The program. Where is she? Okay, come on out. Let me see you. Okay. Thank you very much.
Well, the rules didn't fall down, so... Wait a minute.